この番組はご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りします。
sound of passion play, crumbling away. I'm your source of self-destruction. Face the bump we feel, sucking darkest clear, leading on your death's construction. Taste me, you will see, more is all you need. You're dedicated to how I'm killing you. Come crawling faster. Oh baby, your life burns faster. Obey your master, master, master of puppets and pulling your strings, twisting your mind and smashing your dreams. Blinded by me, you can't see a thing. Just call my name, cause I use master, master. You betray life or death becoming clearer. Pain monopoly, ritual misery. Chop your breakfast on a mirror. Taste me, you will see, more is all you need. You're dedicated to how I'm killing you. Faster, obey your master. Your life burns faster. Obey your master, master, master of puppets and pulling your strings, twisting your mind and smashing your dreams.
Few creatures of the night have captured our imagination like vampires. What explains our enduring fascination with vampires? What is it about the vampire myth that explains our interest? Is it the overtones of sexual lust, power, and control? Or is it a fascination with the immortality of the undead? And what dark and hidden parts of our psyche are aroused and captivated by the legends of the undead? By the legends of the undead. By the legends of the undead. The mystery of the undead will continue to fascinate the living. The mystery of the undead will continue to fascinate the living.